Welcome to the Anime Minute. Pop Agent JK here with you, and this week a story to rock you. Literally, this is King of Thorn.
Clearly, we have no time to waste.
In King of Thorn, it's the far-flung future of 2015, and hang on, that's like 2 years away. I bet you feel so old now. Anyway, the world is in ruins because of a global outbreak of something called the Medusa Plague.
A global pandemic with rampant transmission in multiple countries.
Just like the name suggests, the infected are petrified into stone with no cure in sight.
According to reports worldwide, the fatality rate is 100%.
So a lottery is held to cryogenically freeze, kind of like Austin Powers.
Don't be dumb.
160 infected and wake them back up if the world ever finds a treatment.
Our patients will slumber through time, awakening only once. Medical science has consigned Medusa to the dustbin of history.
Well put.
Our hero Kasumi is one of those few.
Good night, Kazumishiki. Sweet dreams.
I can still say no, can't I?
But the story takes a dark turn when she's woken up earlier than expected to a scary sight.
What is that?
Overgrown and thorny vines everywhere. No scientists to be found.
Hello? Anyone?
And a couple of alien-looking monsters to escape from. Kasumi will have to dodge all this and uncover the truth of the Medusa Plague.
I guess the real question is, where did they come from?
With little time to spare. What happens next? Check out King of Thorn to find out.
Curious, is it not?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's right.